and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Today I'm going to show you how you can use our Neverbounce Power Script, which will allow you to add real-time email verification to your funnels. Now, to show you how you can benefit from that, let's take a quick look at ClickFunnels native email validation. For that, I've opened the Affiliate Bootcamp website here, because it's one of ClickFunnels funnels that allows you to opt in before going to a payment page or something similar. Now, when I click on the button here to open the pop-up that allows me to opt in, you can see that I already have an email address in here, a@a.com, which obviously is an invalid email address, but I still can simply submit the form and access the content. Now, by doing so, ClickFunnels just got an invalid email address added to the list, and if they try to send an email to that address, it will bounce, which will harm their sender's reputation. Obviously, that's not the purpose of this video, but it is to show you that ClickFunnels email validation can be improved upon to ensure that you only have valid emails in your list. For example, you may offer a free guide or a free download to people when they opt into your funnel, but some people may on purpose enter an invalid email address or simply have a typo in it, and then you'll get false email addresses to your lists, your emails bounce, your sender's reputation suffers, and if that keeps happening too often, your autoresponder will simply kick you out. Now, that's where Neverbounce comes into play. It offers real-time email validation, and we've created the power script so you can add it to your funnel with just a few clicks, and I'm gonna show you how. First of all, you need to log in to your CF Power Scripts account and head to the Power Scripts dashboard, and then simply at the scope where you want to add the Neverbounce script, click on Add New Script, pick Neverbounce, click on Next, and we'll need a Neverbounce API key, so you can simply click on the button and it will open Neverbounce in a new tab. Now, if you don't have an account yet, simply register, or if you have an account, sign in. Neverbounce is a paid service that offers you email validation either with a monthly subscription or pay as you go. Plus, when you initially sign up, they give you 1,000 validations for free. So if you're just starting out, it will not cost you a dime until you've hit 1,000 validations. Now, once you're logged in, you need to go to apps, and within apps, you need to create a new app, which you can call whatever you like. I'm gonna call mine CF Power Scripts, and you have to select JavaScript widget here. Now, in the authorized domain settings, you need to add app.clickfunnels.com. Additionally, you also need to add the domains of the funnels you plan to use this power script on. So for that, you need to go to your ClickFunnels account, and I'm gonna pick my test funnel here. And then within your funnel summary, you can see the funnel's domain. It's written right here, and you only need the domain without the HTTPS in the beginning and without everything that comes after the first slash. So we copy that and we go back to Neverbounce and we also add that domain. You need both domains, otherwise the script will not work in ClickFunnels preview mode. Now, beyond that, you can also throttle the usage, so you can prevent people from trying over and over again by, for example, saying each user based on their IP can only try 10 verifications per minute. And you should do so to make sure that nobody just out of fun can use up all your credits. And you can also enable low balance alerts, so you can enter an email where you get a notification as soon as you fall below 100 or whichever value you prefer credits. Now, click on Create App and scroll up. Now you see your widget snippet and you can click on that to expand it, and you will see some JavaScript code, and what you need from here is only the API key. So only that value that I'm showing you right here, and head back to CF Power Scripts, paste that API key and click on Add Script. Now, when we go back to my test funnels opt-in page here and we open it in preview mode or in live mode, doesn't really matter, and I click on the button to open the pop-up where I can opt in, you see it also added the email address a@a.com. Now, when I try to opt in here, it gets marked as invalid by Neverbounce. If I enter my email address or one of mine, for example, test@christianrauchenwald.com, it will, however, validate and go to the next funnel step. Now, if I have a typo in my email address, let's say I forget a letter in the later part, it will again not allow me to submit the form and highlight the email field because that email address does not exist. That's it. That's how easy you can add Neverbounce real-time email validation to your funnels. And you don't have to worry about your email list quality anymore that much, because only valid email addresses will be allowed to opt in. Now, don't forget, if you have any questions about this or any other power script, take a look at our FAQ section or use our contact form to reach out directly to us. Thanks for watching this, and thanks for using CF power scripts. See you in our next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.